turned out. Yeah, she turned. Hey. Hey, yo, what's good, you guys? Y'all already know who it is, man. It's Boomer with Bali Star, and today we are getting into South Park, a dark humor compilation. You feel me? So, yeah, let's get straight on into it, man. Make sure y'all leave a like just below the video, man. Subscribe if you're new. Join up with the All-Star gang up in this thing. Let's get straight on into it, man. Let's get it.
It's the best surprise ever. Oh, boy. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Just open your mouth and close your eyes and get on your knees.
Okay.
Hang on a second here.
How come I can't see?
Because then it wouldn't be a surprise, would it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's good. Okay, open your mouth, Butters. That's good, just like that.
Hey, wait a minute. This ain't a trick, is it?
Wait a minute.
They stick something yucky in my mouth, are you?
I swear on my mother's life, Butters, I'm not going to stick anything yucky in your mouth.
Okay.
All right, you ready? All right, just, okay, good, okay, here it comes. Just sit there, still, okay, here we go.
Butters! Butters, what are you doing?
Hey, Wendy. Dumb bitch. Sorry. Titties. Cock. Ginger retard. Ass licker dick face. Dude, you better watch it. The principal's right over there. Good morning, Principal Victoria. Shit balls.
Good morning, Eric.
Did Carmen just say shit balls to the principal?
You didn't hear? Well, Carmen has some natural disease called Tourette syndrome or something.
What? He's the luckiest kid in the world. If I could say shitballs to the principal, I'd be so happy. Excuse me, everyone. I guess you might have noticed my awkward tics. Asshole! Pussy asshole! I just want you to know that I can't control it.
It's okay, Eric. We all understand, and we think you're very brave.
He's faking.
Truth is, it's the power of Jesus Christ, you can be normal. Now, just to make sure you don't slip up while in camp, we assign every camper an accountability buddy. Let's meet Ryan, your accountability buddy. Ryan thought he could never change, but now he's learning that with the power of Christ and prayer, he can have a whole new life. Over this way, we have the cafeteria. All the meals are served there.
Dumb shit, douchebag! And it means a lot that you're standing here apologizing with your dad and lovely mother. Fat Jew! Jew bitch!
Oh, thank you, Eric.
Thank you. Big nose cake!
Well, I think we can all put this behind us now.
Piss out my ass!
Yeah, piss out your ass right on the cow's mom's fat fucking Jew face! Oh, goodness, excuse me. Gee, that was a bad one. Ass right on the cow's mom's fat fucking Jew face! Oh, goodness, excuse me. Gee, that was a bad one.
Oh, man.
You think HIV is something to be laughed at, Kyle? Well, let's just see how funny it is now, asshole.
Little boy, have you been having unprotected anal sex?
What? No! Doctor, what are you saying?
We've run every test imaginable. Little Kyle here is infected with HIV.
What? HIV?
It took us a long time to narrow it down, but there is no doubt.
No, that's impossible!
Little boy, are you sure you haven't taken it up the hoo-hoo just once or twice?
No! No, goddammit, no! I'm telling you, you're wrong. There's no way I can have HIV. Unless maybe... Oh my god. That son of a bitch!
Boys both have the virus, are you sure?
We're not just sure. We're HIV positive.
Stop it with that! What part of this is funny to you?
We need to try to find
what
out.
What part of being infected with a deadly disease do you find funny?
I don't think it's funny.
Then stop saying you're not just sure you're HIV positive. This isn't funny, AIDS isn't funny, dying isn't funny, so shut the fuck up!
Well, excuse me, Kyle, for trying to keep some optimism, you know? Sometimes when things
seem their darkest. You just need to try and stay HIV positive.
But I'll beat his ass so fucking hard, bro.
This isn't funny. At all.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you HIV positive?
Facts.
Dad, you know Mom doesn't want you watching food channels.
Worked all day. I can watch what I want.
So that I want to smear
that all over. Oh my god, that's awesome. Now let's get that on the grill. See what he's doing, standing brine that for an hour in the fridge. So now you can sear the shit out. Look at the char we're getting. That is what we're going for. Oh, isn't that hot, guys? Oh yeah. Don't you want to just get in?
I'm surprised Cartman is not smacking his lips at that, bro.
Okay, I'd like a B, an N, and a G.
And the vowel?
An O, please.
Okay, well, looks like you're going to get a lot of help here. Category is people who annoy you. Audience, keep quiet, please.
Well,
10 seconds, Mr. Moore.
I know it, but I don't think I should say it.
5 seconds, Mr. Marsh.
All right, I'd like to solve the puzzle. Niggers! Huh?
Naggers.
Oh. Naggers, of course. Naggers. Right.
Can we cut to a...
Halloween's arrived, and I want to make sure that we're all aware of certain guidelines when it comes to Halloween costumes at school. Anything depicting people from low-income households?
No Halloween for you, Keeney.
And lastly, heed my fucking words. If I see any of you girls dressed as fucking Moana, I'm going to lose my fucking mind!
All right,
I didn't realize how funny that was.
More than what the skew said. All right. Nice one, Ted. All right, next.
No.
Yeah, Dad, I was kind of...
So, are you going to add me as a friend?
No, Dad, I really don't want to get more into it.
Oh, okay. So I'm not your friend then?
Dad, you are my friend.
But you just don't want to add me as a friend.
Dad, it's just a stupid click of a button that takes 2 seconds.
Right, but you don't have the 2 seconds, or...
I just want to do my homework.
All right, fine. Just to be clear, you and I are not friends.
Dad, I'll add you.
Oh, cool, okay.
When he calls back, hey, Stan, I thought you unfriended me.
Finally, I'm online again. Yes. These girls kick in each other's mouths.
Now let's see some bestiality. Yes. Oh, let's get some Brazilian fart porn in there. Oh, that's got it. Oh.
Sounds like someone's being attacked by a tiger. Get the keys. We gotta get in there. What the?
Dad? Randy!
There was a ghost. There's ectoplasm. Did you see the ghost? It ran through here and slimed me.
You son of a bitch!
Oh, here it comes!
Hot! Constipation, man. That's that impossible to get out. That's that impossible.
Wow. That is huge. That has got to be the biggest crap I've ever taken. Hey, Sharon. Sharon, you gotta come see this. Sharon?
What is it, Randy? Do you have any... Oh, Randy!
Will you look at that? Is that the biggest crap you've ever seen, or what?
Flush the toilet, for Christ's sake!
Come on, that's pretty impressive. Hey, Stan! Look at this.
Randy!
Look what your old man made.
No way!
Huh? You've never seen one that big, have you?
No, never! Gross, Dad! Shit!
All right, will you flush the toilet now?
I'll try, but I don't think... Wait a minute. I gotta call Jimbo first.
Why?
He's gotta see this.
No, we are flushing the toilet right
now. No! Jimbo has to see it, so when I tell all the guys how big it was, they'll know I'm not lying.
Where the hell could he have gone?
Oh, hey, sorry, boys.
Later, Randy.
See you, Nelson.
Dad, weren't you watching?
No, I ran into Nelson from work. We were at the bar watching the game. $2 margaritas. It was great. All right, come on, I'll drive you boys home.
Are you sure you're all right?
Oh, yeah, I'll be fine. I got some beers to keep my buzz going.
This is Prin.
Dad, aren't you supposed to, like, not drink and drive?
I'm not drinking and driving. I'm driving while I'm drinking. Right, boys?
Sure, whatever, dude.
Hand me that empty bottle, Stan.
What? Just pull over.
Stan, you need to learn some things about being a man. Give me that bottle. There's a reason God made our penises like little hoses, boys. Hold the wheel, Stan. When you boys start driving, you're going to need to learn to do this, too. Oh!
Dad, we're going to crash!
Shh! Try to concentrate. Just hold the damn wheel.
Dude, I think you're being followed.
Well, yeah? Get off my ass, dickhole!
No, dude, it's the police.
Oh, crap. Here, hold this.
Oh, it's all warm.
Everybody stay calm. I know how to deal. License and registration, please. What seems to be the officer problem? Sir, why don't you step out of the car for me?
All right, you guys. So that was South Park Dark Humor Compilation. Some of these scenes, I didn't see how they could be dark humor. You know what I'm saying? Like, one was just Randy just shitting in the toilet. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it was funny, but it's not exactly dark. You know what I'm saying? So, but I don't know. Y'all let me know your thoughts down in the comment section down below, man. Y'all know boom, boom. Polystar, man. Make sure you hit that like, explode the video, man. Subscribe if you're new. Join up with the All-Star gang up in this thing. I'm going to catch y'all in the next one. 100. Oh!
Tell me what you see in him, you'll see in me. Tell me what you see in him, you'll see in me. Tell me what you really believe. Love.
get wiped out, wiped out. If you miss their shot, then rebound, rebound.
Yeah, it goes down in the ball. Girls all flashing, I'm down in the walls.